hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer, often followed by another cold beer. Then, much later in the evening, a kebab. Yes, it's amazing how a kebab always seems to magically appear somewhere between see yous later and honey, I'm home. And if she doesn't kill you the next day, the garlic sauce will. But we love a late-night lamb sandwich, just like we love a big cold beer. And the best cold beer is...
here.